PDAC 2024, and I'm joined today by Stephen Quinn, who's a board member at Hot Chili Mining. Stephen, it's lovely to meet you.
Great, and you?
Thank you. I love the name, but it's actually, you are actually mining in Chile. So tell us about the Costa Fuego project.
Yeah, so Costa Fuego is a large-scale pre-development project on the coast of Chile, and has a number of unique attributes. One is that it's only at about 800 meters elevation compared to a lot of the Chilean projects, which are up at 3,000, 4,000 meters. We're right on the Pan-American Highway, so we have highway access. We have secured water rights for the operation already, and we also, which is pretty unusual in that whole part of Chile. And then we also have secured power rights, so we have all the key infrastructure already in place. We have permits for some key infrastructure already in place. So we got a PEA out last year, preliminary economic assessment, and we just provided a resource update last week.
Absolutely. Well, tell us more about that, because that's a big milestone.
So this resource update is bringing in all the drilling for the last couple of years to bring the project that's ready in a position ready to start a pre-feasibility study. So it's converted most of the resource to indicated. So there's just under 800 million tons of resource in indicated at this point in time. So sufficient to support a study.
Absolutely. And is that the next step? Is that the next goal, the pre-feasibility study?
Yeah, the next milestone. The main milestone would be to get to a pre-feasibility study, but we continue land consolidation and exploration in parallel with that activity.
And to that end, you've recently announced you've gained a bit more ground in Chile.
We acquired some additional rights in the area. And again, the aim is this is a centralized milling facility feeding mineralization from a number of different sites. And so we continue to evaluate other sites in the area as we consolidate land tenure in that area, with the aim to bring in more higher grade material sooner into the mine life, all being well.
Absolutely. Stephen, before we wrap up, we always like to get an idea of the team behind the projects. Obviously, with yourself on the board and Christian Easterday, who's the CEO, tell us a little bit about the strength that, the management and board bring to the project.
Well, the management team is led by Christian, as you say, but we have a very strong team in Chile, led by Jose, who's our legal advisor and helped with all the land consolidations, and a strong technical team there, but also a strong technical team in Perth in Australia. And then the board has myself, Nikki Adzad-Bell, who's chair, and very strong public markets experience, Roberto, who's Chilean, and Mark, who's Glencore representative.
Oh, okay, excellent. Well, look, those are some it's a strength at the wheel, I guess you could say. Anything else that you wanted to add?
No, I think that pretty much covers it. It's a large-scale development project, or pre-development project in Chile. Good exploration upside, advancing towards further studies.
Well, wonderful. We will certainly be keeping our eyes out for more news coming out of Chile. So thank you again so much, Stephen.
Great. Thank you very much.
For Proactive, I'm Angela Harmantas.